Today is August 8th, 2014, and we're in Santa Ana, California at the headquarters of Pure Aqua. Behind me, we have four green sand filters that are going to the country of Chile and South America. Each of the filters is 21 inches in diameter and will be filtering water at the rate of approximately 20 GPM as a means of removing residual iron in the water.